Good afternoon. My name is Larry Wolf. I'm the assistant principal here at the Charles C. High School. I would ask the members of the audience to please turn off your cell phones, but take as many pictures as you like. For those family members who wish to take pictures, right here's a good spot. Kids will be coming down here, and they'll be exiting those doors a lot faster than they come in. True. This is a class, not a group of individuals, so please refrain from excessive celebrations and make sure all the procession is left before you get up and leave. Enjoy our ceremony.
Thank you. Good afternoon, and thank you for being here today as we honor the Charleston High School class of 2018. Graduates, on behalf of the school board, I want to thank you for your contributions to our school system as students, as mentors, as leaders in our extracurricular activities. Many people are here to celebrate today with you. I'd like to remind you that no one succeeds alone. So today, I would encourage you, look around, find your family and friends, find the teachers, coaches, community members who have poured into you over the last 4, 8, 12, 13 years, and thank them today for helping you get to this point. Congratulations and best wishes to each of you. At this time, our Contra Chorale members will perform the greatest showman under the direction of Derek Sturbaum, High School Vocal Music Director.
He said,
Now at this time, the alma mater will be performed by CCHS Orchestra under the direction of Bethany Ryan and CCHS choir members under the direction of Derek Sturbaum.
Good afternoon, my name is Josh Johnson. I'm the Charles City High School principal.
Today, I have the pleasure to announce the names of the individuals who have earned the top 10 cumulative grade point averages. As I read your name, please stand, face the audience, and remain standing until I have completed the list. Audience, please hold your applause until all have been recognized. Michael Andrews. Joshua Doucette. Ann Field. Derek Belarge. Jenna Page. Sadie Resisco. Taylor Schmidt. Sienna Somber. Emma Williams. And Ryan Wolf. Also, it is my pleasure to announce that we have two valedictorians. So our co-valedictorians at the top of the class are Michael Andrews and Derek Belarge. Please stand up. These are the academically distinguished students in the class of 2018. Congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, the silver cord represents community service. The honorees require 200 hours of documented volunteerism to earn the graduating silver cord. This program was developed in 2008 and requires 200 hours during your high school career. When I read off the students' names, please stand and be recognized and hold your applause standing. These are the students that have demonstrated 200 or more hours of community service for our district. Be important. Brian Ferris, Lee Hayes, Marshall Holzer, Derek Labarge, Michaela Nealon, Sadie Ruziska, Taylor Schmidt, Sienna Steinberg, Carter West, Emma Williams, Mackenzie Wilson, Ryan Wolf. Congratulations, graduates.
Each year, two students are selected, one by the students and one by the staff, to present on behalf of the class of 2018. This year's speakers are Elias King and Theo Arndt. Elias, will you start us off, please?
Hi. I'm Elias King, and I'm really congested, so sorry about that. I would like to say that I've had a pretty good high school career. I've only had one C. I got the prom king, and now I have the honor of giving a speech. And as I look around this room, I see 100 plus faces of kids who are just as lucky as I am, you know, and talented, very talented athletes. We have some really gifted musicians, some great mathematicians, but I think most of all, we have a bunch of really lovable idiots. But on a serious note, I was going to try my best and make this speech funny and dry and not really get emotional, but I don't think that I could bring myself to waste this opportunity to tell every single one of the people who made my high school career exactly what it was, teachers, parents, and students, just how much it means to me and how thankful I am. You classmates, students, parents, and teachers have served more as friends to me than anything else, and that means a lot to my well-being. So I appreciate that. Being a part of this class has also taught me many lessons, but the biggest one, I think, is how important it is to not be judgmental and to try to bring people together as much as you can. Be because it's no secret that when you look here, we have so many different personalities. So we've worked hard together, we've gotten in trouble together, we've procrastinated together. And next year, or in a few months, we'll still be doing all that stuff, but for the first time in our lives, we won't be together. So I think that what we should do before we leave this room, and definitely before you leave at the end of the summer for college or the army or work or whatever you're doing, and just look around at all your friends and actually cherish how much they have made you the person that you are. And I know I'm doing that. So, from my stupidity riddled guy friends to all my jaw-dropping lady friends, there's not a single one of you that I'll ever forget, and there's not a single one of you that I won't keep in a special place in my heart. And I don't do a great job of showing it all the time, but I love you all, and I hope to see you this summer. Thank you.
Welcome, class of 2018, family, friends, and community members. As a collective whole, we have done what seems at some points to be impossible. In a few short moments, after I'm done speaking, we'll be the alumni of the Charles City School District. Through all the times of confusion, the hardship, and most importantly, the times of happiness over these past 13 years, we have actually achieved high school graduation, as crazy and surreal as that sounds. When Mr. Wolf asked me to give this speech, I suppose I shouldn't do it the night before, like all my other high school speeches. I was also a little bit surprised when Mr. Wolf came to me and said, you'll have about 5 minutes to do this, instead of, you need 2 eyes, 2 ears, and 2 minutes of your time. And when I seriously thought about this being the final speaker at graduation, I thought what an honor it truly is. I'd like to take the chance to personally thank my village that has gotten me to this point. I'd like to challenge all of you in the class of 2018 to do that same to your family and friends and community members today. As I think about the class of 2018, I see one of the most unique and most diverse classes that has ever came through Charles City High School. With diversity comes a large amount of passion and talents. Whether it be the fine arts, athletics, academics, or all the individuals in this class have taken up their own talents and put in their own time to that. So the big question is, why do we work hard at all the things we love? And exactly why have we been put in this position for the future? I believe that God has gifted us with every one of our own special talents and what we are good at. This is where we should find happiness in the future. Second of all of us have people in our lives that care very dearly about us and want us to have success in the future. Whatever each individual in the class of 2018 calls their support system, I know each and every one of you will have these three constants behind you at all times: family, friends, and community. Over the past 13 years, all of us have had our fair share of friends come and go. Each and every one of those people giving us negative and positive experiences that made us the people we are today. As a Charles City alum, I expect for all of us to keep demonstrating what this school district has taught us, and that's to treat everybody the way you want to be treated. As we move on with our lives in college and beyond, don't forget the forever friends you made here in the Charles City District, even if it's those 2 or 3 that you have really bonded with and can call your lifelong friends. From my personal standpoint, I can see that each person in the class of 2018 has the values and ethics to be great friends down the road to new people as we move on. Those new friends in the future are pretty dang lucky, if I do say so myself. To my classmates, I know after today, we will not be together again, but I pray to God it's just to see you later and not a goodbye. And wow, what a constant attribute this community has been to the class of 2018. Charles City, Iowa, and the surrounding communities, I can't thank you enough for the constant support over the past 13 years. For always making each and every one of us feel like heroes at some point or another. Whether it was the roar of a crowd on a Friday night, a standing ovation after one of our fine arts programs just delivered a mind-blowing program, or just a simple good job from a community member out on the town. At this point, I'm not sure if we all realize what the gift we've been given to grow up in small town Iowa. I truly believe that there's not a better place to raise a family and grow up. The values and morals this community has bestowed on us is so much more than any other physical gift we could have received from graduation. As adults, I challenge you to make a difference in your own community, as so many people have made an impact on you in this community. As we move forward in the class of 2018, remember, this is your home, and you're always welcome back here with open arms. Never, ever forget that class of 2018. And my third and final constant, family, the most important one to me. Family is the one thing that ties these past two constants together. Family is something that doesn't have to be cut. Your blood really is family. Family are the people you can lean on when times get tough, and the people you can make the fondest memories in life with. The past 13 years, we have had people to lean on. Keep leaning on those people when times get tough. Cherish every single moment you have with whoever it is that you call family, because life's too short not to. Surround yourself with family that makes you your best self and sets you up for success in your future. When you find that success in life, thank that family of yours that's to help you get there and been there with you from the very beginning. I'd like to take a second to thank my family. I would not be the person I am today without you all, and I love you all. I wouldn't be close to the young man without you all as well. So thank you. Today, on your graduation day, we have all found success, and each and every one of your families is so proud of you. Today is the day we celebrate our success and realize all the great things we have accomplished over the past 13 years. And we realize how lucky we are to be the graduating class of 2018. In the future, make sure you carry out values we have obtained while in the Charles City School District, and make sure you make Charles City proud, as I know all of you will. So remember, stay true to yourself, work hard, and have a lot of fun while you're at it. We always do that class in 2018. Thank God, thank you, and God bless the Charles City Commons.
Class.
Amari Kira Allen. Remember, please hold your applause. Valerie K. Ellis. Yes, graduates, remember a photo op here. Slow down. Michael Anthony Andrews. Samantha Marie Arenas. Theo Arthur Arndt. Tyreek Devon Baker. Kayla Jean Baker. Hannah Michelle Valley. Nathaniel Marcel Baltus. Ashlyn Joan Bauer. Madison Rebecca Thacker. Madison Rebecca Thacker. Cole Robert Etzinger. Dominic Anthony Bill. Laquita Blackman. Tyler Joe Long. Jackson Bernard Bogey. Bailey Jean Gortz. Hunter David Blackney. Christopher Michael John Campbell. Marco Galvin Concepcion. Gavin Michael Connell. Michael Crenshaw Jr. RJ Lito David. Douglas Deeds. Joshua David Lucette.
Yeah, Joshua!
Faith Mary Marie Fanning. Maria Grace Stellar. Brian William Ferris. Anne Marie Field. Brianna Jewel Flood. James Wesley Fox. Jackson Robert Freeman. Elliot James Gable. Bailey Elizabeth Durkin. Riley Amanda Haggerty. Jacob Christopher Hell. Joshua Stephen Elliott. Katie Bradley Hemsett. Lee Wayne Hay. Kiana Christopher Kyrie Juan Holmes. Marshall Raymond Bolton. Madison Christine Huffman. Joseph Allen Eisenhower. Samantha Mae Jefferson. Peyton Elizabeth Johnson. Jalen Lee Jones. Jennifer Juarez. Kelby Ann Ketcher. Elias Mitchell Vernon King. Jillian Rose King. Carter Ryan Platt. Fallon Elizabeth Kinnett. recordings go. Hannah Herman Koningsfeld. Thomas James Presbot. Derek William Large. Hannah Ann Lau. Sydney Rose Lively.
Yes, sir! Come on,
man. Nicole Lee Loftus. Nolan Anthony Loftus. Lars Keegan McFarland. Cameron James McKenna. Macy Carter Mills. Derek Keith Milligan. Bernice Amir Mitchell. Macy Joe Ross. Sandy Jean was this guy. Dylan, John, Salinas. Noah Michael Schlater. Taylor James Schmidt. Evan Brian Schnitke. Charmy Ray Schultz. Woo! Emily Sophie Schlater. Lord Hakeem Allah Sharif Jr. Sienna K. Sandberg. Matthew Allen Thompson. Justin Lee, Tyler Fincraft. Kyle Lee Usher. Sebastian Bill Gomez. Trey Anthony Walker III. Sarah Michelle Watkins. You could. Carter James West. Acacia Carolee White. Elizabeth Grace White. Emma Louise Williams. Chase William Wilson. Mackenzie Ann Wilson. Ryan William Wolf. Wyatt William Wolfer. Tyler Jean Sussman. Wow. Work hard, dream big, do good, will make us proud. One last time, it's the last time we do this together. We are
CC.
We are
CC.
We are
CC.
At this point, turn to face the audience. At this point, I ask that you perform the symbolic gesture that signifies that you have graduated.